guys, welcome to another session. We have got target 06-1025 from crvviewer.com. And, yep, intention, show me the site or target called 06-1025 from crvviewer.com. Let's have a good session. Let's do it. Yes, the doodle. Partially finished, or finish it and post it as the thumbnail. Let's get on to the session. All right. One, two, 06-1025. Some structure around my head face. Heavy, tight, pressure. B, let's declare. We've got a subject. Number one. Senses, we have one, we have two, and we have 3 points. Let's do this. Touch, one. So it feels like pressure. AOL helmet. Okay, touch two. Pressure here on head. Localized, focused. Can feel like something pushing on the back and the behind of the head. side. Cushion. Yeah, well. Okay, touch three. Excuse me. No, different from the others. It feels like pressure high up on the back of the head. So it's looking forward, front. Sensations are on the high back, so sensations tingling high on head. Me. Texture. One. Head feels loose. Soft, cold forearms. Covers on hands. Hands like thick gloves, covers, so it feels kind of thick, like thick gloves. Movement. like flows, cord flows on forearms, directional flows downward. So the flows seem to go that way, down my arm from this direction. Okay, next to three. to. So, yellows, reds, blues, yellows, reds. Oh, excuse me. We're going for number three. Blues. Greens. Blue, greens, yellows, blue, greens, yellows, blues, yellows, red, blue, green, yellows, and reds, and brown ducks. All right, now let's get down to smell. Impressions. Cool. Feels spacious. So the things there. Cool. Spacious. Other people, other smells, other people. Smell number two. Spicy smell. Spicy smell. Season like warm environment. Dry. Thank you. So feel something on the left side of the body when I do probe for the hearing. I feel like there's something to my left. There's definitely something there. Body, objects, attention, focus. Feels like a pressure in the head on left side. That's what it feels like to me. This is just sort of speculation. Oh, sorry about that. It feels like something going around across my cheek, across my jaw, goes around behind my head. It's only on this left side. This guy come back, so across face, across behind head. Who knows? here. Three. Snapshots. I've got the neighbours doing the lawns, so I should be doing mine. I'll go and do them shortly. Anyway, let's finish this session off. Show me the image of the target. Let's do it. Shapes. I don't know. To me, it's sort of like street level, street sides ending up on a bigger street perspective. Okay, snapshot number three. So. Anyway, let's do Matrix. We are on page 6. Oh, Matrix. Let's go with magnitude. Feels like as soon as it hits out in front of me, it's really rough. Like there's a lot of roughness. So topological, topo is shapes. Let's start.
After topological, we have energetics. Platform felt and head structure. Felt outside, head flat. After energetics, we have subjectives. So these are emotions.
we have physical. Okay, let's give it a go. Very interesting. Feel a lot of stuff out the back. My tips, I feel something in the middle. I feel something off to the side. And I feel something that's steep comes off, and it's pretty cold around here. So it'll be interesting to see what comes up. Anyway, let's do paraphysical. All I really feel is that wet spot down my back. Wet path. Down. Back. Okay. Eight. After paraphysicals, we have got concepts. Buildings. Not much in the concepts. I can smell food and I think my stomach is getting hungry. So let's go with some bollocks. Oh 6 1 0 2 5 let find a symbol that we can draw for this session. It's a person or what, but you got your buildings over here. Finish that one. Next one is personal responses. So I've had no personal responses. And let's do visuals. So there's a couple more snapshots. 6, 1, 0, 2, 5. Let's do it. About it, so let's see what we have in store for the target and see if any of this stuff hits. Catch you on the other side. Thanks very much. Session